afternoon, guys. It's Zach from 309 Productions. We're working on our next film. We're here with the United States Coast Guard Auxiliary representing National Safe Boating Week. So we're here in partnership with the Active Duty United States Coast Guard as well as FWC. They're here to help us out. We're here promoting safe boating, doing vessel examinations and other aspects. So in the following video, you're going to be seeing interviews from both FWC and other members of the Coast Guard Auxiliary. So thanks for stopping by. Come on back and remember to be a safe boater.
Fish and Wildlife, and I'm here to talk to you about National Boating Safety Week. As most of you know, Florida leads the nation in boating fatalities. Last year alone, we had between 60 and 80 fatalities in the state of Florida. The leading cause for these fatalities in boating accidents was drowning. The reason for that is people have their life jackets on board but fail to wear them. We're urging the people of Tampa Bay to wear your life jacket. Wear it, Florida. Today, life jackets are very comfortable. They're not as cumbersome as they were before. They're cooler. You don't even know that you have them on. They come in belly packs, also inflatables. That comes on, it's very buoyant. One thing you do want to remember when you are wearing this type of life jacket is that when you do go in the water, okay, it's going to push you back and you're going to have to swim on your back. You cannot swim forward with these life jackets. It's very difficult. So again, wear it, Florida.
Your 20 years of supporting boating safety and boating education, we would like to make you an honorary auxiliary, Mel.
Okay, good. I get to ride with you guys.
Yes, you do. Okay, and we very much appreciate your support of the auxiliary over the years and your continuing support of boating safety. And we know that you'll continue to help us with that mission.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, National Safe Boating Week. Only 1 week out of the year, but safe boating is year-round, 365 days a year, baby. And this right here is an inflatable life jacket. This could save your life. And it's lightweight, it's comfortable, and I think it's fashionable. And you too would look good on the water in this life jacket. To my right and to my left, I have a couple of buddies. This right here, take notice, is for all those fishing lines and all that debris. Fishing debris, not that. Beer cans, and all that other stuff in there, but just fishing debris. Because if it doesn't go in here, and it goes out into the bay, and some little fish or some little animal's gonna eat it, and guess what? You're not gonna get to fish it, because something else is gonna kill it. There'll be one less fish out there for you. I'm talking about you out there, the public. Catch and eat. So come on down, go fishing in Tampa, Florida. Have some fun with all the rest of us down here, but be responsible. What you take in, take out. And plus one, have you ever heard of plus one? That means when you go out, you bring one piece of garbage back. That means there's one less thing out there on the water. And that cigarette you got in your hand and you're thinking about, I'm gonna flick it into the water? Well, guess what? Something else is gonna eat that too, and it's gonna go down ugly. Because it's gonna starve. That little animal, that little fish, or that little turtle, not gonna look good. So, just break it off. You know, a little bit of the tobacco part, throw it in the water, but the butt, you know, the thing that you stick in your mouth, stick that in your pocket. Take it home and throw it away. Be responsible. It's not that hard. It's easy. All right. Thank you, and have a nice day fishing. We'll be right back.
that you just saw shows what happens when you keep expired flares on your boat. So always keep up-to-date flares on your boat at all times. They can really save your life.